perfect. Yeah, when she comes in, you play that shit. That'd be good. But let's make it so, I want it to be a little hotter when she comes in. When she comes in, I want this shit to be tight as fuck. I want her to be like, I want her to feel like a G when she walk in. Like, you got something like that? And make her feel like a G. Like, yeah. Yeah. That's tight. Okay, so she's already at the party, you know, I'm talking to her, you know, like, I'm macking on her, like, I'm just like, you know, we're just doing some work, you know, I just got all this shit like that. While you're talking to her, you remember that you got, like, you know, Molly in your pocket. You're like, oh shit, let me do half of this Molly. I'll be right back. I was like, you enjoy yourself, get a drink, it's cool, I'll talk to you. You go in the bathroom. You break that Molly in half, pop a little bit, and you be feeling that shit hit you. Be like, that shit is tight. You're like, oh, I'm floating now. Like, I gotta go talk to this girl. You're feeling like the man, like you're just like, you're feeling real, like extra smooth, like too smooth. And you're like kind of leaning down, you're like, you know, kind of thing. Then you feel so good, you're like, yo, I'll be right back. You gotta do the other half, like, immediately. Like, okay, let me do this other half, cause like, this shit is popping. Then you're like, oh, hey. Now you're feeling like super good, like you and your boys are in the club, you know, like you like sitting there and looking at like me mugging each other, like, yeah, I should've just gone, yeah, I should've just gone. But the energy is like, it's too masculine. It's like, it's too much dude energy. And it's kind of turning her off. Like, she's like, oh, maybe I should get out of here. You gotta bring her back. You gotta bring her back to something. You know, something. She'll be like, oh shit. She'll be like, yeah, so you guys can start dancing and shit, you know, and it can make it really good. It's like, hey, hey, hey. Cause like she love this part. You gotta let her dance by herself when this part comes in. Cause she like, you know, she's having a good time. She be singing it like, she's like, what does it sound like? I'm excited. But you want to make it feel super sexy, like you got to close the deal. You got to close it, because you got to make it feel super good, like, and super sexy. Like, and no, every girl, you know, she feels sexy to it. Rihanna. So you got to put on a little Rihanna. So she's feeling super sexy. You be doing the same dances you were doing before, but they much slower now. Because she's like really feeling that shit. And the ecstasy is feeling it. You're weird. Like, you'll be like, oh shit. Like, oh my God. We're basically fucking right now. Oh shit. Like following her shit, it's like crazy. You're like feeling super high. She's like looking in your eyes and shit. Like, it's like, it's magic. But then something awful happens. The girl whose party it is comes out and she's like, yo, the neighbors called the cops. This shit's getting shut down like right now. We gotta get out of here in like 5 minutes. So she like takes you by the arm. And you're like, where are we going? You guys go in the bathroom, she locks the door. And she looks you right in your eye and you start to hear the perfect song to make out to. Y'all know what that song is? I think you do. If you got a girl with you, you got your man with you, whoever you brought with you, hold them real close right now. Sing it for me, sing this first part.
So alone, you made a
I'll see you for the last Gambino album.